A year tomorrow. A year caged in. I've almost forgotten what people look like besides on TV. I won't make it long like this. Food deliveries are getting expensive. I know the landlord's getting sick of collecting from underneath my door. I'm cutting my own fucking hair. I've ran out of optimistic thinking. I need to beat this. The headaches are getting worse. Can't always control the twitch. Expressing myself on paper isn't helping, Doc. Just come up with something better. Calm yourself. You're just hungry. I'm not fucking hungry. I just want to get better. Just relax. The medicine has been gone for weeks now. You knew that. Now see? That's better. We can handle this.
No. We can't.
Why won't you leave?
Now look what you've done.
Go fuck yourself.
How appropriate. Considering you're the only one here. So what's it gonna be today? A movie? A little Xbox action? Or are we just strengthening our forearms to the Victoria's Secrets catalog again?
Do what I want.
Oh, not today, my friend. Tomorrow is a whole year of isolation.
I know.
Then you'll know I'm not leaving you alone. And why are you even contemplating? You won't do it. Go on. Do it. Open them. See if someone's out there.
Who's there?
Someone saw you.
Answer me! Who's at my door?
Look out and see.
Please, God, answer me!
Open the door and find out.
No! Stop!
You know me better than that. Open the door.
Never!
Then I'll never stop.
I can't! This is crazy.
You're letting fear consume you. Open the door.
Never gonna do it.
open the door.
Here we go.